Okay.
Tim Spurlock. He turned a time of 3.325.
Thank you.
It's pretty dang old fast for a bump truck.
I love when you do that. I love when you do that.